got him though. Nope. We did get it. Legends of Dave, it's pretty amazing. It is pretty amazing. Alright, unfortunately, I think we're getting close to the end of this area, which means I'm gonna have to probably look up a guide on where to find this last thing, because I don't want to miss it. There's a chance it didn't spawn, which sucks, because the rooms can be in RNG areas. Or the sun things can be in RNG areas. Which is, of course, super unfortunate if that's the case. Good night, clock. Always spawns, but in random areas. Does it always spawn? We're looking for something specific? Yes. I guess I'll take it. All right. Still got a few more areas to go. I'm gonna just hope that we haven't got it yet. Some sexy damage. Wow. For 15 proficiency, this is a crazy loadout. Legendary. So if you do a highlighted message, one of the 100k ones, you can just let a mod know that you want me to read it, and I will gladly read it out. Yep. It's basically a way that the non-subs can have a message read out, like if they were to, you know, tip the channel or something, and that kind of stuff. I think we missed a portal. I think there was a portal we didn't take. Oh, it's this. We can open all these, actually, funny enough. It's the first time I've ever been able to do this. Great. Not that I need to, but I want to. Yeah. Hey, Warps. I'm sorry I'm so new at this. Hey, don't worry about it, man. There's lots of people that are showing up all the time. Oh. No. No. We good. Onward and upward, I believe. Uh-oh. Whew. Oh, God. Absolutely not. Yeah, portal beam is so good, God. I love it. Shield back on. Could be max integrity soon. Ah, here we go. Oh wait, no, this isn't the thing. Okay, this, however, is the end, pretty much. That goes to the boss, so. I think I'm gonna have to Google the list here. How we doing with the relic collecting? We have two, and I'm hoping to find the third one here somewhere, but I don't know where it is. Wait, can we even get out of here? We have to be able to get out of here. I guess we just go around. Yep. Okay. Ba-boom. All right, let's take a quick look here. Returnal fragment locations. We need to know where it is in the third area. The derelict citadel has a room containing a long bridge that players previously activated in their first playthrough. Cross this bridge and jump into the water using the... Oh. Wait. What actually is in front of us? I think this is the long bridge. Isn't it? Literally right in front of me. Okay. Three of six. Go jump. Oh, I don't have any keys left. Bummer. Walk right into that laser. And then into that one as well. I'm obviously very on top of this. Pop that back up. Max life. Okay, that is actually badass. Not sure if codes of this game can be pretty annoying to platinum, huh?
Yeah.
18 hour run? Yeah, we haven't died in 18 hours. Blank. You know you need the DLC for the plat, right? Oh, I'm not going for a plat. No. But I mean, I'm planning on doing the DLC. dude is chonky, chat. It's chonky. Dodge through the yellow beams. They can. Is this the boss or a boss? This is the boss of this run, I believe, because we reset our progress. So I think this is the last boss. So this should be when she goes over to the statue and she gets the message that the distress call was received.
Oh, signal.
It's a real 3K. Have subsequent playthroughs changed your opinion on the game's story? My playthrough on the PC has been a lot more enjoyable in some ways. Because one thing that I really, really wanted the first time I played through was I wanted the story to be rooted in reality. But clearly we have learned since then that it most likely is not. So going in on the PC, I didn't really have those expectations get built up and crushed. I kind of went in with my eyes a bit more open. And that's helped. That's helped. Yeah. Okay, so now we're on basically like version 2. So now we have the piano boss, the frozen area, and the underwater area. So now we need to get the things here.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Okay. Cohh, how are you? I'm visiting from YouTube. I've been watching you since you made the Mage and Inquisition from Dragon Age. I wanted to tell you that Ascend is back. Is now called Ascend. Oh, thank you, Anonymous Tipper, or maybe Ascend, or called Ascend Reborn. Thank you very much, and I appreciate it. You've been watching a long time in that case. Oh yeah, buddy. Thank you. We're going to focus on this run next time we play. Whatever that is. The Deathless Run continues. We've now beaten it 6 times? 7 times? Yeah, it's been crazy. I am due to die, and the biggest chance I have of dying is at the beginning of each run, and that's right where we are now. So next time I play, maybe our first death. Gonna be good. All right, guys, I'm out of here for now. Have a great morning, afternoon, evening, wherever you are on the globe. Wild Hearts tomorrow, Atomic Heart Monday, and then we're going to have all sorts of stuff to do next week. It's going to be wild. See you guys then.